speaker. It was a very helpful evaluation with very helpful inputs. Toastmaster Milton, you are very fortunate to have Dan as your speech evaluator. He has given you so many inputs that you could work on. I too, like Dan, felt that you did not make a wholehearted effort in trying your voice modulation. It looked like a half-hearted effort, but you are such a talented speaker. You have so much of potential. You can keep working and improving all the time. So let us give a round of applause to Toastmaster Daniel Pacheco and the speaker, Toastmaster Milton. After the prepared speeches, we had the table topics which were ably handled by Toastmaster Rajesh. Rajesh is someone who comes up with, we have seen now in the past few weeks that he has taken the role of table topic master. He's coming up with very interesting topics. He is making the speakers think and speak for 2 minutes, and some of the speakers were able to go beyond that, and that is because of the kind of topics that we have. Very, very interesting topics. And the way you conduct the session, I think that is very good. You are very gentle, very smooth on the speakers, the way you call them on stage. Nobody would refuse. Okay, this is something that we are really looking forward to. And it is a learning opportunity for you as well. Any role that you take and perform is a learning opportunity. So, wonderfully done job of table topic master today, Toastmaster Rajesh Kumar. You deserve a big round of applause. You don't agree with me that he deserves a big round of applause? Thank you very much. Now I call upon the assignees. First is grammarian and the accountant, Toastmaster Premjit. Can you report on grammar?